Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can convert uppercase letter into lowercase letter. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through this link youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app that is TechMaze, which is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic. To implement this concept, I am using C programming. So first I am including a header file that is stdio.h. Inside main function, I am declaring a character variable. Then with the help of printf, I am typing a message which will be displayed on console, that is enter uppercase letter. With the help of scanf, that uppercase letter will be stored inside ch variable. Now first we have to understand how we can convert uppercase letter into lowercase. So suppose uppercase letter A, and we have to convert it into lowercase letter. So uppercase letter A ASCII value is 65 and lowercase letter A ASCII value is 97. Now we have to calculate its difference. So difference is 32. Now if I add 32 into 65, it will become 97. So friends, it is also applicable with B, C, D and so on. So if I add 32 in capital B ASCII code, then it will be converted into small b. You can see it here. You have to add 32 into 66, the result will be 98, and this will be applicable for C, D, E and so on. So now I am going to write ch equals to ch plus 32. So ch will be containing uppercase letter. I have added 32 into its ASCII value. So small case letter or lowercase letters ASCII value will be stored again in ch after this addition operation. Now I have to print this ch on console so that the result can be identified, and then return 0. So now I am removing these statements. This is the complete code. Here I have added 32 into ch, which is containing uppercase letter, and then it will be converted into lowercase letter. We can check it by execution. I am entering capital A. You can see it is showing lowercase letter A. Again I am executing it. This time I am entering capital S. You can see the result is small s. So friends, this way I have converted uppercase letter into lowercase letter by adding 32 in the ASCII value of the entered letter. I hope you have understood the concept. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can open my YouTube channel through this link youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. Thank you for watching this video.